Hello everybody, my name is David. Welcome to the second of a two-part video where we take a look and ride aboard preserved buses that attended the 2023 Kirby Stephen Easter Rally. If you would like to see the first video, please feel free to click the link in the top right hand corner of the screen, if you are watching this on a PC or smart device. We kick off Easter Sunday with a quick blast on 928. At the end of Saturday, we returned to Barrow in 572, and on return to Kirby Stephen the following morning, we met up with our Lancaster base members at Tea Bay. I bravely decided to see what it was like to experience the open top saloon at 50 miles an hour, and I have to say, it felt very fresh and quite exhilarating. By complete contrast to Saturday, Sunday was a bit more overcast and a little bit cooler. Making its preservation debut was another former stagecoach Volvo B10M 983, in this case immaculate in stagecoach stripes and complete with an original flip dot destination board. 983 is also related to our own 928, the buses being built in the same batch of B10s but started their working lives in Manchester in 1993. For our first trip, we boarded Carlisle Bus Group 1005 for a run to Kirby Stephen Station, where we would see more buses making the climb up the hill. Kirby Stephen East, we jumped on the Route Master for a short trip to the town centre. the ride behind the driver of this double deck RT. One of the most interesting vehicles to attend on Sunday was this Icarus 260 single-decker. The bus entered service on Budapest Municipal Transport in 1990, and incredibly, it ran in revenue-earning service until 2017. The bus was imported to the UK in 2018 and is currently residing in the northeast of England, around Teesside. We were lucky and privileged enough to have a ride on this fresh machine. It boasts a 10-litre turbocharged engine with a 5-speed ZF automatic gearbox. For the obvious fact that the doors were placed on the wrong side, the bus ran express from Brough to Kirby Stevens Station and again to the Fat Lamb.
Thank you.
The final part of the day was spent in Brough Centre, collecting more shots of the heritage buses in service. Buses wise, Sunday was a better day, but in general it was a very good weekend. We didn't get back home until much later than planned, however, because after offering to help pack the group stall away, Chris's B10 managed to break a drive belt and was stranded at T-Bay services, and then 928 had enjoyed itself so much that it forgot to have another drink of diesel. Conveniently, the bus died on us at KT's Coaches in Crooklands, where the fuel station was practically right next door. If you would like to learn more about the Barrow Transport Group, you can find a link to our website and Facebook page in the description below. If you would like to follow me and be notified of the videos that I post, please feel free to subscribe. If you enjoyed the video, pressing the like button would be appreciated, as it will help the video to be seen by more people on YouTube. Comments are welcome too. Thank you very much for watching, and take care.